Hello Patrick, this video is about your chip. Look, this is your chip on my testing adapter. My advice, the first, install chip on your Lens Baby with help double-sided adhesive tape. The little piece double-sided adhesive tape sending with chip to you. When your camera shows the aperture, mark the border of the chip, remove chip, remove double-sided adhesive tape, and remove black paint on the bayonet of your Lens Baby. Then degrease place and install chip on the super glue gel. Now I check it your chip on my camera. Look, I pre-programmed focal lens is 15mm, aperture 2.0, delay time to enter in program mode is 1 second, focus trap mode is off. For your EOS R, this is better. Now, I package in your chip and send it to you tomorrow morning from Slovakia. Thank you for your purchase and thank you for your attention.